Let's see. Oh, Goomies. You got Goomies. Good job.
I got Goomies.
This is mine.
What's this mine?
What? Goomies. What is this? Huh?
I got Goomies.
No, that's not. It's for girls, too.
Look,
what do you got?
Tinkerbell.
Well, what do you say?
Thank you. I love you.
There's more stuff over there. Go.
Open this. Look. Open that one.
Kobe already had presents.
You got a book bag. Fire me back! It's fireman!
Ooh.
This is all I get for Christmas.
What did you get? Hey, hurry up. What you got, Tay? Oh, what do you say?
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's from Uncle Jeffrey. You got to tell Uncle Jeffrey thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's to say?
Me.
There's a bag over there for you too, the white one.
It's a Santa bag.
The white bag is for Daddy. No, the white one with the red in it. No, that's for you. Kelly's is the other one next to it. No, Uncle Jonathan and Julie gave it to you. Preston was all excited about that Spider-Man thing. There you go, Braxton. Open that one. Open that green one. All right, come on, Bethany. What else you got? What do you got, Taylor? Oh, see, we should have opened it up earlier. I think that green one over on the floor, that little bitty one, is Kelly's in one of the bags. Bethany, what did you get in the box? I think that's Mama's.
Look, you got Toy
Story.
Let me see. No, that's Mama's. What you got, Brax?
A
story?
Hear what parents have to say.
Bethany, look what you got. Pants and shirts. All right, what do you say to Uncle Jonathan and Julie?
Thank you.
Say it loud so they can hear you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
To Uncle Jeffrey and Kelly.
Thank you.